And this is it. The majority of fans are inside the stadium now, and the tension is palpable here ahead of the UEFA Europa League final. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is, of course, Stuart Robson. And we're just moments away from kickoff. It's Bayer Leverkusen up against Monaco.
Well, what a night for these two clubs, Derek. Both will be desperate to win this trophy. You can just sense the tension out there, can't you? I've got a feeling this will be a great game.
And a look at the 11 for Leverkusen. Lukas Radetzky is the goalkeeper. Edmond Tapsoba plays alongside Jonathan Tah in central defence. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. And let's have a look at the Monaco starting lineup.
Well, for a while, everybody played with a 4-4-2, and it can still be a very good system. But it does rely very much on your front two getting the better of their markers and the wide midfield players being good in 1v1 situations. Let's hope they play it well today.
It is the Europa League final, and they are underway. Andrić, and the pass, a good one. Could cross it in here. Just needs to get it out of there. Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow, Stuart. What do you think we'll see from him today?
Well, Derek, we know he loves linking up with other players, but it's when he's in and around the penalty area, that's when he's at his most dangerous, when he plays little one-twos around his marker and then plays the next forward pass into a runner. He could be the key to unlocking this defence.
And the attacking options appear plentiful. A glorious chance.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
1-0 then.
Con il numero 36, Brill Embolo.
A terrific pass. And there it is, a chance.
Let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
2-0 now, and back underway. Piero Incapié. Plenty of options. Jeremy Frimpong. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Well, in the crowd, they want to see him take on the shot. He takes aim, making sure it didn't get past him. Bellarabi, body in the way again. Mbolo. Poor cross, all things considered. Karim Bellarabi. Bad pass. Mbolo. And he might be through here. And a goal to increase their advantage to three. Can they be stopped?
Well, here's the replay. And sometimes when you're being pressed high up the field, you have to go that little bit longer and not play out through the thirds. And that's what they tried to do here. They had their pocket picked, and suddenly they find the ball in the back of the net.
Three goals without reply. Andri. Palacios on the ball. Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. And the counter-attack is on, options available. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Oh, a lovely ball. Ben Yedder. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Well, let's have another look. It's a wonderful bit of interplay to start the move off. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Blistering first half display. And just look at that score. Ezequiel Palacios. Frimpong. And given away by Leverkusen. Mbolo. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Substitution time it is here. Tapsoba. And here's Bellarabi. Ezequiel Palacios. Klojek. Promising looking attack. But really sticking to their task defensively. Now the electronic board showing one additional minute. And there goes the halftime. The quest for Europa League success and the second half of this final is underway. Bellarabi. No frustration for those waiting in the middle. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Well, no way through. Adam Klojek. The referee felt he had to blow the whistle. No yellow card, instead a firm warning from the official. Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. What an incredible save.
A wonderful goalkeeping moment. Now, will he be put to the test again here? Counter-attacking, very much an option. Just not looking confident in possession. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Monaco regaining possession. Ben Yedder. Well, the pass not finding its target. And intercepts again. Diaby. Shielding the ball superbly. He has teammates around him. Ben Yedder. Opportunity it is.
Well, just take another look at this, because the 1-2 to get behind the defence is superbly worked. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Oh, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Moussa Diaby. Klojek. On to Diaby. Andri. Osmoun. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. On a powerful effort, but not threatening the goalkeeper, and he'll be disappointed. And time for the change now. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Oh, a nice looking pass. Tah. 10 minutes to go then. Incapié. Sardar Osmoun. Frimpong. Palacios on the ball.
Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening.
Well, here we can see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, and then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
Glut of goals, 5-1 it is. Andri. Well, not giving the opposition a look in, that's strong play. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Mbolo. And there's the whistle.